In a year which has been wholly unpredictable, and apocalypse jokes have become commonplace in conversation and social media, then why not bring the dinosaur back? So the topic for today's video is that, can dinosaur ever come back? Although that would be very fascinating, but the answer is almost definitely no. To understand this, we have to understand evolution. This is a process that explains how every living thing, including humans, evolved from past living things in millions or even billions of years. Different animals evolve their own differences to help them survive in the world. For example, 66 million years ago, birds survived the catastrophic event that killed all other animals and dinosaurs and marked the end of Mesozoic era. After this, a blanket of ash wrapped around the earth, cooling it and blocking out the sunlight plants need to survive. Plants eating animals would have struggled to stay alive, but birds did, perhaps because they were small even then. They likely ate seeds and insects and took shelter in small spaces, and being able to fly would have helped them explore far and wide for food and shelter. Even if the conditions that came after the dinosaur extinction even returned today, no modern animal would evolve back into a dinosaur. This is because animals today have a very different evolutionary path from the dinosaurs. But technically, dinosaurs are still here, in the form of birds, just like you are a direct descendant of your grandfather. Subscribe if you want to get amazing daily dose of knowledge and curiosity every day, and watch the amazing video uploaded previously.